Hallo, my friends. Weiter geht's. So, zurück zum Hauptmenü. Nein, weiter. So.
Is that what he said? That his keycard was stolen? Well, I don't think there's any way I could confirm or deny that for you, Mr. Miller. I'm not even sure what that would have to do with me. I don't believe it was stolen, so it would be futile for me to try and answer that. We were all responsible for our own key cards and security logins. Actual keys aren't used in this part of the building. It's all very cutting edge, so anything like that would have been solely down to Alex. That just seems like conjecture to me, Mr. Miller. It sounds far too convenient to say that he logged it as stolen on the day that it happened. If that's true, then where did he log it? At what time? Wouldn't security know about that? I'm sorry, but it's all a little too convenient for me. I wish I could do more. I really do, but unless you have a point, then I can't help you with that. I really don't understand that man's mind. He's hell-bent on dragging this company's name through the mud. Out of curiosity, what was his evidence?
Meine fucking Fresse. Was? Ich habe jetzt meinen Kopfhörer. Ah! Ein bisschen umstrukturiert.
And I suppose I hid that from the police, did I? Well, like you said, there's no evidence at all. Thank you for your honesty, at least.
Did I? A few things around here probably still use keys. It's outdated if you ask me. You won't find anything in the facility that uses them, though. Our security protocol won't allow them. But I think the older areas still have the old-fashioned key and lock. No. Marlon Thornton, the cleaner, he's the only person who uses them for stock rooms and locker rooms, you know. Oh, that reminds me. If you're over at the Meta Center later, you should take a look at the old Victorian baths. They're going to be knocked down soon, so you should take a look there before you go. No. They're just quite nice. I tell you what, I'll ask Marlon to open them up for you later on. If he's got time, then they'll be open for you when you go and have your meeting with Chance Crow. Anyway, yeah. Well, you've been here about an hour. It was only a matter of time. I take it was addressed to us and not you. More often than I'd like to admit, yes. It's bad enough that we can't even walk in the front door of our workplace without having objects hurled at us, but it's... Thank you. Yes, I'm sure you're starting to get the picture. He says he wasn't in the building. Well, I don't know how he'd be able to back up that claim. The police found him not too far away from here, that's true, but it was within walking distance. He could have easily got where he did in time. And there's a whole bunch of other evidence. I'm sorry, I just don't see how he thinks that's going to hold any weight. Like who? No, I don't think so. I think it's quite cut and dry. I can't imagine someone else over in the Meta Center doing it. They like to sound like they know what they're doing, but most of them are incompetent. I know for a fact that some of them use their room number for their alarm code, for God's sake. Does that sound convincing to you? Alex was the only one who really knew what he was doing, and anyway, it's like I said, there was more evidence, wasn't there? Well, for example, the argument we had the night of the attack. Alex and I were having a heated discussion that night. I know that's somewhat anecdotal, but to me it's as good as gold in terms of evidence. Wouldn't you agree? That must be a mistake, surely. I was sure. Maybe now that I think about it. I mean, that could have been earlier, perhaps. So, he was calling from outside the facility. It's hard to remember that night clearly now, but there it is. I'm sorry you think that. I wish you'd known him the way I did. Then there might be less doubt in your mind. It's easy, isn't it, to confuse things. As we've said, it was some time ago, so it's easy to forget the finer details. Nothing comes to mind. Excuse me, what? I didn't say anything about an alarm code. Oh, I'm sorry, I think I must have misspoken. Everyone in the Meta Center is very careful with their security. I wouldn't... Let's not dwell on that. No, it was another office. Can we please move on to a different subject, Mr. Miller? Don't you have something about my work that you'd like to ask at all? Okay, Mr. Miller, that's all I've got time for, I'm afraid. Can you please see yourself out?
Okay.
Hi, I'm home.
Molly, you'd better be in bed when I get up there.
Coop, will you talk some sense into your husband, please?
I'm staying out of this one.
Right, on that note, I'll see myself out.
You and Carol still here for Sunday dinner? Don't forget to pass that folder on to
Sarah in the morning, okay? Wouldn't miss it.
Well, Mr. Miller, thank you for being so respectful of the rules in our facility. You wouldn't believe the amount of people we have to tell to leave staff-only areas. I hope your meeting with Miss Berman was productive. Your next meeting is with Chance Crow very soon. Feel free to take a wander around in our gardens. I'll be waiting for you over in the Meta Center when you're ready to begin.
So, weiter geht's. In the Rise. Was muss ich machen? Was? Ich habe gar nichts zu tun. Kein Ausweis, kein gar nichts. Nix.
Right. I know most people couldn't be here today as it's the weekend, but I just want to thank everybody who was able to make it in. I guess I should start by saying that we will not be intimidated, that we will not stand without a fight. The people who stand against us, they don't want change. In fact, they fear it. And they won't stop until we fear it too. I'd also have to say that...
Oh, not this again.
Yeah, sorry. I have a letter here from a Mrs. Foster. Many of you may have known her son, who was sadly lost in the attack. She writes, "My son was many things to me, and to those who knew him best. A loving brother, a good friend, and someone to make you laugh when times were at their hardest. I do not know all of you the way my beloved son did, but I like to think that all the things I saw in him, you also saw on a daily basis. Aaron wasn't the only person to be taken in that blast, but he is the only one I can talk about with any certainty. And that is to say this. He died knowing that every one of his colleagues will not let his death have been in vain. That the family he raised will not live in a world devoid of the presence of his actions. That his deeds whilst alive will live on through all of us in his death. And that we would not falter to do justice to his memory. To the memories of all the families affected in this terrible time. I do not know all of you the way my beloved son did. But I think fondly of you all, and I cherish the kindness you've shown our family in our time of need. Kindest regards, Jennifer Foster. Now, if we could all bow our heads, we'll observe a moment of silence.
Was taken the day before it all happened. How fragile a life can be. It can all shatter in an instant. Server room that held all the information destroyed.
Nicht gut, nicht gut. Nicht gut, wusste ich, nicht gut.
Paths to take me to where Michael had been found. What was Michael even doing in there? He shouldn't have been. He should have come home from work. Put Molly to sleep, and we should have been eating a curry on the sofa with a glass of wine, for God's sake. Understand it at the time. How would it come to this? For dinner with Amy just 2 days before all this happened. Jake and Andrew had so much fun taking walks in the basement and cry out for help if Michael would pretend to be a tiger stalking them in the long grass.
Whoa! Diese Teile, die alles festhalten, sollten sich festhalten. Und ich mach sie einfach ab.
Found it. Did I cause this?
Magnetic data found.
Lives ruined. Torn. They woke up that morning, went to work, and never returned. Michael's towel still sat on the floor where he left it. Can't bear to pick it up. He should be the one doing it. I always told him to clean up after himself, he never listened. But as windows were blown out. Pushed and clawed my way through. I had to see it. I had to see where... I climbed a nail that tore my jumper. Can you believe it? My husband was found in the room next door, and for a split second, I actually paused to care about a torn jumper. The silhouette surfaced. Somehow it had survived the blast. The irony of it wasn't lost on me. Trapped. No exit. And they said all the metal was burning hot. Did he suffer? That's the not knowing, isn't it? That's what really haunts you.
Mm-hmm.
Pulling the cartridge out took me back to that night. The deep thud.
Whoa, whoa, whoa.
The loss of power. Loss of hope. The police say that the building was unstable. The paramedics weren't allowed in for days. Twice was almost too much to bear.
Huh? Was? Was, Bruder? Was, Bruder?
Okay, Kapitel beendet.
Apparently, security is tight in the Meta Center, so your second meeting might be a little harder. Try and give yourself another hour to prepare if you have the time. Alex Dubois worked for Chance Crow, so find out what he knows. Don't let me down.
Harvey, as you know, we've had lots of people calling up Gale and claiming they have information on who caused the explosion at the Bowman Carson building. We had one just a few minutes ago, which seems to hold some weight. A family member of one of the workers killed in the explosion mentioned that they were at a tour this morning where you are right now. Have you seen any evidence of this? If you can find any evidence at all of a cover-up, please keep it with you. Again, it seems very conspiracy theory, but you never know. Chat soon.
Was können Sie mir über die Explosion sagen? Im Rahmen Gedankenminute, wann gesprochen? Spuren? Finde den Untersuchungsbericht.
You never hear about immigrants and crisis they're all laughing on about.
Doors opening.
It's a heavy topic, Steve. How many grints have you actually seen robbing of under the streets? That's how many. But you read the news, and you think you couldn't leave the house at night. And you know what? If you don't want the French here, then put down your bloody big ass.
No.
You know what I mean? Cheese.
Safe.
That's another one. All them nice cheeses. Half the words we use every day. All them half.
I hid the report in the safe.
Doors closing.
Yeah. I hid the report.
Dan's got me on patrol.
I'll catch you later.
Doors opening. Doors
Access, please swipe again.
Yeah, no worries. I'm recording the session as you asked. And what, you just want me to mail it over to you? Okay, great. Hey, it's me! Oh, okay. Sure. Hey, it's me. Listen, I... Sure, was that not good? Yeah. I was trying to channel a little Shatner through it. Sure thing. Can I go down the script a little? Just for getting out of the loop. Look, do you know how they view you? Just another piece of meat to be abused. Don't go tonight. They want you dead. You know what? That actually makes sense. You're good at this stuff. Just tell me where to go again. Do you know how they view you? Just another patient. But... Yeah, it might have been. I'm sorry. I'm getting a little turned around here. Really? What, I got the part? But you feel good about it, right? Okay. Great. Well, thank you for the opportunity, and I hope to hear from you soon. Hello?
Hey, Mr. Miller.
Looking sharp, Mr. Miller.
Thank you.
War es Dan?
Thank you.
Steve, there's been an alarm set off. Can you go check it out?
Das Auto steht im Parkhaus. Ich hab's doch schon untersucht. Thank you.
I got code to build.
It's been a marsh.
Am I seeing things?
Steve, stop playing around.
No floppy disks detected.
Thank you.
floppy disks detected.
Ich brauche einen gelben Ausweis.
How do I compare thee?
Okay, 351.
No floppy disks detected. Floppy disks detected. No floppy disks detected. Floppy disks detected.
I'm a wee bit busy, I'm afraid.
Hey, Mr. Miller, an alarm was set off earlier on.
I know you
probably had nothing to do with it, but just remember to stay in the allocated areas to avoid trouble.
Okay. Ich hab den Code vergessen für...
Diesen Cert-Token.
Harvey, in one of Alex Dubois' interview tapes, he mentions that every computer in the Meta Center has an encrypted document called Silhouette, which can be used as a key for something. I didn't quite follow what he meant, but I believe that it will be a good starting point to open some leads. Try and get onto a computer and print a document called DSC. Once you have the document printed, fax it across to me. I'll be in touch if I find anything else.
Hi. Hello, Mr. Miller.
Steve, why are you so lazy? Give me a break.
Scheiß auf deinen Alarm. Bis Steve kommt, bin ich schon längst weg.
Steve, there's been an alarm set off. Can you go check it out?
Also einmal der Safe. Dann war es 215 oder 315? Naja. Dann schaue ich mir erst mal den Safe an. Oh! Nichts, nichts!
Mr. Miller.
Nein! Okay,
way won't help, Mr. Miller. Mr. Miller? What the hell are you doing in here?
runs away when I'm talking to him.
God damn it.
You shouldn't be here. Leave.
Detect attention.
Hey. You. Right. I'm paging security. I don't have time for this. I gotta get back to work.
Okay.
Floppy disk detected. Attention. Floppy
disk. Der Raum.
Floppy disk, detect attention. Floppy disk, corrupt. Use data. Please enter PIN.
Huh?
Code denied.
Okay. What's the code? Chance meeting at 17:30. Fuck. There's a fax machine, okay. Okay. Uhr 30, ich habe noch halbe Stunde. Silhouette Office. Welche Nummer braucht es? Nein. Oh, die Zeit. Ich bin sehr schlecht, wenn ich gegen die Zeit spiele.
Okay, I'm calling security. I don't have time for this. I'm busy, Miller. I don't have time for this. I gotta get back to work.
Floppy disk, attention.
Ja, fick dich doch, Mann. Okay. Andere. Habe ich irgendwelche Codes? Ich wieder dahinter. Der Raum Code Besprechung 10 Minuten. 351, okay, 351. 351. 351. Laut aussprechen, damit man sich das merkt. 351. Der Part ist jetzt schon zu lang. Drei, fünf, eins. Dann den schaffe ich noch. Den Fax. Drei, fünf, eins, drei, fünf, eins, drei, fünf, eins. Hey, was machst du hier?
Floppy Disk, attention. Floppy Disk.
351, okay. So. 351.
Floppy Disk, attention.
verpasse ich das Meeting? Ne, 8 Minuten, okay.
Floppy Disk, attention.
Hello, Mr. Miller.
Hello. War ich hier nicht? Sollte ich hier nicht sein? Bin ich jetzt noch? Ich bin falsch. Bin hier falsch. Ich komme zu spät.
Floppy disk, attention. Floppy disk.
Geh wieder falsch.
Hello, Mr. Miller. Right on. I don't know why you want to talk to me, but I've been told I have to accommodate you. I do hope you have something interesting to ask.
Gut. Der Part ist länger geworden. Danke fürs Zuschauen. Bis zum nächsten. Der gleich hinterher folgt.